Hi everyone, this is Ninja Q's official announcement for Sauda, the Sword Monkey. They posted a very short teaser for it on their socials such as Twitter. The Sword Monkey concept has popped up on Reddit and YouTube many times before. As for future gameplay, I am almost certain that it will be a pure DPS hero, like Adora, meaning it will only be used for doing damage. Additionally, she seems to have teleporting mechanisms. The name Sauda is a Muslim girl name meaning righteous. That's it folks, subscribe!